combo.
Oh my God.
There were long standing rumors that Sherman, you know, he was in the closet for the better part of his life.
Yes, he was.
Is this something that was commonly known amongst you guys, or did you just find out in the aftermath?
I knew about it a long time before it came out, yes.
Really?
Yeah, I did.
That guy was such a comedic genius himself. He sure was. He really was, and he carried that show. He went on to do Amen.
Right.
Such a funny guy. You know, it's just unfortunate that during those times, it just wasn't socially acceptable.
Right.
To be gay, to come out and live your truth. You would be cast from Hollywood, and especially if you was black.